Melissa Ford is back in the headlines. And from the looks of it, she got plowed up by a Big Mac truck. This little lady appeared in numerous music videos and movies. In a report, they say Melissa Ford was driving along the road, and as soon as she looked up, a Big Mac truck was coming toward her. And she screamed, "Wow!" The reports say that the impact was so hard that her Jeep Wrangler flipped 3 times until it came to an end. Melissa Ford suffers a 10-inch cut on her face. But this ain't the first incident that took place. In 2014, Melissa Ford was hit with a beer bottle, and left her head swollen. Wow! Whatever that is going on with Melissa tells me that someone wants her out of here. Melissa Big Bird Ford is 41 years old. And she has been in Hollywood since the 90s, which tells me that she signed that deal with Goat Lucy. And she was proud of it until now. Every sellout that signs that deal doesn't know that the goat only wants that soul for his collection. The elites be trying to get rid of the old heads to bring more new sellouts in. After talking to my reliable sources and confirming my story is that Melissa Ford didn't make that accident. She is at the cloning center. And her robotic clone is growing at rapid untimely speeds. The goat went on ahead and got her soul because he had big plans for her in the Lake of Fire. Once this new Melissa Big Bird Square Shoulders Ford gets released from the cloning center, you will see the difference. There is no way that this woman made it after that impact. This is offering season for the goat. And you will see many sellouts falling flat on their face. Wow! If you think this woman is still on this earth, then you might just need mental shock help. A lot of these sellouts you see on your TV screen are fake people. And for my open eye gang, any stupid comment or clown running their mouth about a savage robot, fire them up. And have no regards by doing it. Defeat the brainwashed people whose eyes are closed shut. Melissa Ford is no longer with us. And her clone is almost complete from its growing chambers. Be on the lookout for the new Melissa Ford. That artificial human's career is about to take off now. And on that note, when Melissa Ford's robot completes its growing process, it will wake up and become more famous than before, while the real Melissa Ford truck spends eternity in the Lake of Fire with her Lord Lucifer. And she's not proud of it. Wow! Get Melissa, hit by a Big Mac Ford truck square shoulders out of here. Ha 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 ha. Like, comment and subscribe and turn on notifications.